2019 Jeep Yunta plug-in hybrid SUV. The popular manufacturer is currently working on the 2019 Jeep Yunta 3-row hybrid SUV, although the new FEV is unlikely to come to the United States. Our enthusiastic sources have spied this mule for the first time, and it appears to be wearing a dense clock of camo. Worth noting, the Yunta was initially featured in April this year at the Shanghai Auto Show. The new 3-row luxury SUV consists of a plug-in hybrid drivetrain. 2019 Jeep Yunta, features and expectations. The future Jeep Yunta is slated to fill a significant hole for the Fiat Chrysler. The reason is that FCA offers only a handful of green vehicles while Jeep hasn't had a hybrid model before in its lineup. Although we are unlikely to see the new Jeep Yunta on the US soil, our sources indicate that its powertrain and architecture may be utilized to create Chrysler's 3-row plug-in crossover for America. The incoming Jeep Yunta will ride on an extended version of the current Fiat Chrysler's unibody platform. The 4x4 capability is non-negotiable for Jeep. Nonetheless, the automaker may also offer 2WD as well, given that this vehicle is geared toward luxury-minded urban dwellers. Independent rear suspension. As per our spy images, we realize that the impending Jeep Yunta will include an independent rear suspension. The Yunta concept that was revealed in Shanghai featured multiple infotainment screens on each seat back, suicide doors, as well as an adjustable cabin that enabled face-to-face seating. We, however, doubt if these specs are going to become available in the incoming model. The exterior design of the Jeep Yunta relatively mirrors its concept, though. Also, we can see a rather upscale mix of Compass and Cherokee Qs in the 2019 Jeep Yunta 3-row hybrid SUV. Some of its prominent aspects include the slim LED lamps, a miniature greenhouse, and a chunky D-pillar. 2019 Jeep Yunta borrows the Chrysler Pacifica's plug-in hybrid system. When the Yunta was presented for the first time, the automaker asserted that it could be powered by a pure electric motor for a short while. A logical assumption, at this point, is that the incoming 2019 Jeep Yunta borrows the Chrysler Pacifica's plug-in hybrid system. The Pacifica derives its juice from a 3.6-liter V6 Pentastar in combination with two separate electric generators. There's a 16.0 kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery that handles the power storage. The Pacifica Hybrid travels up to 30 miles on electric power alone. 2019 Jeep Yunta, production and rivals. Pricing details for the Jeep Yunta are still a mystery. The production model should be available sometime next year. The Yunta 3-row hybrid SUV takes on the likes of 2018 Volvo XC90 T8, 2018 Audi Q7 e-tron, and Mercedes-Benz GLS class.